my step guide, you'll be posh as quickly as you can say cricket. To be posh, you've just got to follow these five easy steps. Step one, dress well. It's really, really important to be posh. You've got to dress very well, like my bow tie here and my Ralph Lauren top. This isn't sponsored. Step two, you must pronounce the T's on the end of your words, or otherwise you just won't sound posh. Also, to be posh, you must have a lot, and I mean a lot of money. There must at least be one or two Lamborghinis outside your house. Step four, you must love cricket. You can't have any of those hooligan sports like football or rugby. You must love cricket. There's nothing better than playing cricket or a game of croquet.